I never wanted to be a smoker.
I always thought, oh, I can kind of just stop anytime I want to.
Cravings and temptations are the hardest part.
What did push me to keep going was remembering why I wanted to quit.